Speak honestly to me.
I always do.
Do you... Can you say that you never did anything that you felt now you regret or you thought might have been objectionable or that might have been something that, when you look back now, you think, I wish I hadn't done that?
Oh, good heavens.
In relation to this issue of bullying and so on.
Gosh, I would have to cast my mind back. We all make mistakes. Have I been perfect in every instance? Can I say that with the benefit of hindsight, I'd never have done something differently? Of course I couldn't. But I come back to the central proposition. One has, as a private citizen, the right to make a judgment about which political parties to support. I believe, in terms of values, the Labour Party is preferable to the Conservative Party. And as far as Keir Starmer is concerned, I don't know whether he's going to make it politically or not, but I think he's an honest, decent, intelligent person who has come into politics as the continuation of public service. And the real issue, in my mind, is who has the vision of a more equitable society, who thirsts Indeed. To deliver social mobility, well, who wants to better the lot of people okay. less fortunate than a political leader. On that calculus, Keir Starmer is vastly preferable to Boris Johnson.